my aunt lives out on Madison Highway near the airport, near close to the old terminal, airport terminal used to be. Well, the city limit sign is at the end of the fence where the airport is, but she still gets county trash. So she don't know if she's in the city or in the county. There's no clearance. She's on this garbage disposal change, but the days are conflicting. She'll take trash out, they don't pick it up in 2 or 3 days, and it will sit out beside Madison Highway. But she doesn't know if she lives in the city, because she's not in city water. But the city limit sign is at the end of the airfield, where the fence is around the airport, is where the city limit sign is. So me, I always thought she lived in the city. But I thought, why aren't you on city sewer garbage pickup? But she gets it from the county. But where she's located is right across from the old airport terminal, if you know where that is. But the question is, how would you clarify, where would you go to find the resource to find out if she's in the city or in the county?
Definitely, I would refer you to the county staff for clarity on it. On the tax bill, she has some type of indication where she's actually located, though.
It's just confusing that the city limit sign is way out there, right at, I kind of think it comes from taxes from the airport, I'm pretty sure of that, but the city limit sign is right there. If you come on Madison High, coming into Valdosta, that city limit sign is right there, that fence or the airport. But people in that area are serviced trash-wise by the county.
And see, part of some of the issues we have at those borders, should I say the islands that exist, that's what we might be dealing with there, island that exists right at the border, which technically makes a call within the county. And as a result, she has to have a grant disposal. Sanitation plan.
Okay. My next question is probably more city than county, but it affects the county as well. The Northside Drive, the street of Northside Drive, turning on to Demas at 5 o'clock in the afternoon to turn left to go north on Demas off the Northside Drive. People come around that curve in droves, get in the turn lane, and it's going to cause an accident if it hasn't already caused an accident. So Northside Drive needs to be double turned going to Venus. And it also needs to be double turned left going on to Patterson Street. Because people get in that turning lane and drive in it to get in line to turn. It's amazing. If the traffic department's here, I don't know. But if somebody can look into the traffic in the city of Valdosta, it would not be so congested at traffic time. And that's pretty much the city. I don't know if anybody's serving the city.
Yes, they are. And that's one of the reasons why I invited someone to come.
It's amazing. So it's an issue, especially people going to the hospital in the morning. They get on Northside Drive at Ashley Street to turn left on the Patterson. If it was a double turn, it's simple to do. I'm not road person, but I know you can turn. There's enough room to turn. They turn South Patterson, Madison Highway into a one turn. It used to be two turns. Now it's a one turn. Now it backs all the way up past during rush hour. It backs up past the Winn-Dixie. That created a problem right there. Taking from two lanes to one lane. But I'm through with that. But that's a major turn. That's going to be an accident. Something happened to me the other day, turning into the Huddle House there. They're 5 o'clock, they're coming around, they're flying and getting in that turn lane, and there's no control there. There's going to be an accident. It easy fits.
Appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it.
I'm going to sit down there and not say anything.